Mais Bible au stylo, du coup, on a vu sur la cinquième saut, soit évangile selon Matthieu.
And whoever was a notebook to take reference of today, our today's preaching was on the book of Matthew.
Matthieu chapitre 24.
Matthew chapter 24.
Verset 45.
And we're going to read verse 45.
Ce dit aujourd'hui, il est trop tard dans la commande de Jésus-Christ Nazareth.
Amen.
Quel est donc le serviteur fidèle et prudent que son maître a établi sur ses gens pour leur donner la nourriture au temps convenable? Amen. Nous relisons Matthieu chapitre 24, verset 45. Quel est donc le serviteur fidèle et prudent que son maître a établi sur ses gens pour leur donner la nourriture au temps convenable? English.
And we read in the book of Matthew, we read in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Who then is faithful and wise servant, whom the master has put in charge of the servant in his household, to give them their food at the proper time? Amen. Children of God, our beloved Christ.
Donc, on va donner la voix à ton lit pour nos sœurs ou nos frères qui étaient distraits ou distraits, ou bien pour ceux qui sont venus un peu en retard.
We can reread our scriptures for those who were distracted or for those who couldn't find the scriptures.
La prédication de cette image est tirée dans le livre l'Évangile selon Matthieu, chapitre 24, verset 45. Nous disons ainsi au nom de notre Seigneur et Sauveur, Jésus-Christ Nazareth.
Amen.
Quel est donc le serviteur fidèle et prudent que son maître a établi sur ses gens pour leur donner la nourriture au temps convenable? Amen.
Matthew chapter 24, we're going to read verse 45 in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Who then is faithful and wise servant, whom the master has put in charge of the servant in his household to give them their food at the proper time? Amen.
Amen. Buddha.
Amen.
Amen. Peuple de Dieu.
Amen. Amen. People of
God. Amen. 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 Amen.
Children of God, beloved in Christ, let the Lord bless each and every one of you.
Oh, you so se dispose, atiki occupation, atiki agenda naye, mais pensez koti abia kulukanza mitete nzambi na bomoi akanzira moko na moko.
Whatever has left, whatever can be the priorities, but has decided to come to the house of the Lord and let the Lord bless each and every one of you.
Parce que nzambi alobi sans moi personne ne peut venir à moi. Donc si kulo atire bisote moko te akubusa na bimene lungi na ye, comme nzambi na bolingo na ye nous a tiré à ekosangisa biso ce qui s'est dit là à quelque chose pour abongisi.
And as the Lord has attracted all of us to be here, as it said, no one is attracted to come to the house of the Lord. Since He attracted us to be here, then He has a message for us.
And our
wildest thing requested from us is just to dispose our heart, so we're together, so we can follow what is going to be said.
And
with that being said, please the Lord bless each and every one of you. We from reading the scripture from the book of Matthew. And this is the words that Matthew heard, and with the love of the Lord, he has written this verse. But today's message starts with a question.
Alors, quel est donc ce serviteur?
And the question is, who are those servants?
Fidèle et prudent.
The faithful and wise.
Que son maître a établi sur ces gens.
Whom the master has put in charge.
Pour leur donner la nourriture au temps convenable.
In order for him to give them food in a convenient time.
Amen, votre. Ok, la question est tournée.
It's a question that's been asked.
Mais je suis dans un des alliés de mon corps à mon corps. La Bible que nous détenons est à la question de mais Yahweh a se révélé dans la carte à ma commune.
And the words of the Lord is what we have just read here. It must just not remain as a question, but it must reflect in each and everyone's life.
Quand on est commune à ma commune, la gloire d'un roi, c'est de cacher les choses.
And just what is written in the scriptures, the glory of our king, it's completed stuff in it.
Et la gloire d'un prince, c'est de révéler les choses.
And the glory of a prince reveals things.
Okay, la Bible que nous détenons c'était caché. Colo à cela qui est mort.
And the Bible we are having possession of, it was sealed. The Lord had hidden it.
Maintenant, le souci de Dieu était que un prince puisse venir pour te révéler plutôt qu'est-ce qui était caché.
And the worries of the Lord was for a prince to come and reveal to us what is hidden.
Question.
Reason why I make you ask this question.
Quel est donc ce serviteur?
Who are those servants?
Ok, ce serviteur là m'a posé des qualificatifs, bah lui fidèle et prudent.
And then the servant was given two characteristics. He says he was faithful and wise.
Mais ce fidèle, ce serviteur là a une mission. Aux hommes a été établi sur ces gens pour leur donner la nourriture. Mais cette nourriture là, il y en a tellement convenable.
And then the servant was assigned to come and give the nation the food, and the food must be given in a convenient time.
Maintenant, quelle est cette nourriture?
And what is the food?
Et pourquoi le temps convenable?
And why in appropriate time?
Ok, ce qui est important étant parlé de formule tout naka, quel est le moment propice ou bien le temps convenable au Moukesra Bogisamakamu?
And as a believer, you ask yourself a question, which what is the appropriate time for you to make your things happen?
Le souci de ces serviteurs là, ou bien la mission aux hommes appréciés, c'est de donner à ces gens une nourriture.
And the worry of the Lord or the assignment the Lord has assigned to the servant is for him to feed those people.
Mais quel genre de nourriture?
But the question is which type of food?
Donc on nous dit l'homme a des grands compartiments.
And we say a man is constructed in two elements.
Ok, le compartiment, il possède le compartiment charnel. Nous sommes tous dans le monde.
The first element is the physical body we see.
Ok, cette corps, ou bien ce corps que nous voyons ici, pour être en équilibre, être en santé, ce corps doit manger.
Now, in order for your physical body to be healthy, you need to feed from food, you need to eat something.
Mais, tu as un deuxième compartiment, ou bien le compartiment spirituel.
And we have the second element, which is spirituality, or the spirit.
Maintenant, le compartiment spirituel aussi, c'est ce qu'est Elia. Mais ses serviteurs, ma paix, ses missions, avec ma nourriture, n'attendent pas convenable.
And the spirit also needs to eat food, and the servant was assigned to feed people, but in appropriate time.
Peut-être pour nous, tu vis de tout un déjeuner, tout un dîner, et puis tout un souper.
Maybe with us, we might know that we have breakfast, we have the lunch, and we have the supper.
Peut-être plus tu vas correspondre, tu vas voir quelqu'un très tôt matin, n'a pas le moment secteur.
Maybe with us we might have a habit of eating supper at early in the morning.
Peut-être nous sommes 23 heures, nous causons à chauffer à mon cas à 23 heures. Oh, il faut aller à 12 heures, malgré mon 23 heures, nous causons à l'aller, mais bien convenant à niveau santé.
Maybe your breakfast, but you're taking it around 11 p.m. in the evening. There is no convenient time with regards to your health.
C'est que la nourriture peut être équilibrée, et c'est la nourriture où on a été d'abord un temps bien convenable.
Now, in order for your food to be stable, it needs to be eaten in a convenient time.
What are the nourriture charnel?
That's a physical food.
Mais le deuxième compartiment, c'est même mon tout alia. Mais pourquoi même mon tout a son nourriture? C'est que Dieu a fait que cet homme-là a taquin en zala.
And the second element, which is the spirit, it's requested to eat. And why did God assign this person to bring food? Because he noticed that the spirit was hungry.
Le monde entier va taquin en famille, va taquin en zala. Mais c'est taquin en bambo, va son nourriture.
The whole world, the entire world was hungry. It was requested for them to eat.
Mais quel genre de nourriture va causer?
But what type of food are they going to eat? And what type of hunger will be suffering from? It simply means that this servant was assigned to feed the nation in an appropriate time. So meaning the nation was hungry. Reason why God is prophesying. And he says, at the time of the end, I will reveal my family to the world. So I'm going to bring hunger to the world. The hunger when I insert in the world is not for the physical food, but is the feeling to get the godly news. It was the whole world, you're hungry. Reason why the man was starving is we are not too sure of what to do. That's why you notice some people, they feel like they need to force the word of God to hear them, they need to do a special activity in order for God to pay them attention. So by a man being hungry, it made a man to be unstable. Maybe I might seek for God in a certain place. If I don't get any positive results, I will move to a different place. A person was unstable.
Donc le prophète Amos a dit, je enverrai la famine. Nous avons dit qu'il nous a là. Depuis que nous avons dans le jardin, mon Dieu qui satisfait.
That's why God says he's going to send hunger, and the reason why you notice that of mankind was never satisfied.
L'homme était en famine parce que nourriture, quatre nez à la quitter.
A person was starving because there was no food within them.
Nous sommes là qui, et qui pour la cause satisfaire la chair, ok, l'objectif, et qui chair était, mon Dieu s'appelle Tintoto, mais l'esprit de l'homme, l'âme de l'homme,
and everything that was inserted was just to satisfy the physical body, but rather not being minded that everything needed to satisfy was the spirit. And this is the mission God has assigned to receive it.
Amen.
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 Amen. Nous appelons notre serviteur dans le livre prophétique des Amos. Amos chapitre 8, verset 11 jusqu'à 12. Amen.
Amen.
Nous lisons les Écritures au nom du Seigneur Jésus-Christ de Nazareth.
Amen.
Voici les jours viennent, dit le Seigneur éternel, où j'enverrai la famille dans le pays, non pas la disette du pain et de la soif de l'eau, mais la famille et la soif d'entendre les paroles de l'Éternel. Ils seront alors errants d'une mer et à d'autres. Ils s'entraîneront à l'Orient. Ils iront sans là pour chercher la parole de l'Éternel. Et ils ne la trouveront pas. Amen. Nous réunissons pour une mère audition. Amos chapitre 8, le verset 11 jusqu'à 12. Voici le jour vient, dit le Seigneur l'Éternel, où j'enverrai la famille dans le pays. Non pas la disette du pain et de la soif de l'eau, mais la faim et la soif d'attendre les paroles de l'Éternel. Ils seront d'autres, du septentrion à l'Orient, ils iront sans et là pour chercher les paroles de l'Éternel et ils ne trouveront pas. Amen.
And in all of us should confirm what was just being said not so long ago in the final book of Amos. Amos chapter 8, we're going to read from verse 11 to 12 in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Amen.
The days are coming, declares the sovereign Lord, when I will see a famine through the land. Not a famine of food or thirst of water, but a famine of hearing the words of the Lord. The men will stagger from the sea to sea and wander from north to east, searching for the word of God, but they will not find it. Amen.
Amen, Gouda.
Amen.
Amen, peuple de Dieu.
Amen.
C'était une prophétie que le prophète Amos venait pour prophétiser.
Basically, saying it was a prophecy that the prophet Amos was prophesying.
Nous avons émis j'enverrai la famine.
God says, I'll send the famine.
Mais cette famine là, c'est pas la disette du pain. Nous allons aller pâter.
But that famine is not a desire of bread.
Mais la famine d'entendre le parole de Dieu.
But the desire of listening to the word of God.
Habits seront errants d'une mer à l'autre.
And you will seek for it from water to water to water. This is the prophecy that clouded every one of us before we even enter here.
Peut-être que vous êtes dans la église pour la première fois. Cette famine là peut être l'attaquibisonios.
Maybe you are here for the first time at the church. The famine clouded each and every one of us.
Parce que le monde entier ils avaient la faim. Nous allons encore lire le Bible.
Because the whole world was hungry to hear the way of God.
Surtout pour la mise au peuple noir, peuple mauvais qui nous a vomis. On était enfermés. Il y a la parole de Dieu.
More especially to the black nation, of a nation that was thirsty for hearing the word of God.
Il y a à chaque fois peut-être publicité pour quelqu'un qui est.
And the reason why most of us listen to certain announcements whereby the healing somewhere we rush to, the thing was we were thirsty of the word of God, but I must specify here, we're not going to find it anyway. Now the worries of God was not to leave us hungry in
there.
That's why he had to seek a servant.
Pourquoi serviteur? Babi pas serviteur, mais un serviteur.
And preacher, what is servant? It's not servant, but it's a servant.
Parce que à chaque époque, à chaque ngonga, kola sitaka ka mutu mongo.
Because in each and every period or each and every time, God chooses one person.
Okay, c'est comme la tinta ma sitaka e, eloko ali gosso, et c'est les tinta mona kati na ye, c'est comme la fidèle.
And the first element for God to select a person, he needs to notice that the person must be faithful.
C'est comme la paix prudent.
The person is to be wise.
And the
servant will bring a food in a convenient time.
Okay, cette nourriture au serviteur là, c'est pas le pain, c'est la marité. Mais cette nourriture, c'est la parole de Dieu.
And the food he's going to bring is not the bread, but it's the word of God, rather.
Yabobana Israël, parce que tu n'as qu'à désert, ils étaient enfermés.
That's why the Israelites had found themselves in the desert and they were very hungry.
Mais Dieu a voulu qu'on nourrisse Bango. Babi, il est fait descendu du pain. Mais ce pain-là, c'était différent de pour donner comme on a. C'était différent pour Badiaki. Babi, le pain qui descendait du ciel. Tant que mon Akiango est avec une manne cachée. C'est que la Katali Pamona, des choses extraordinaires pour Bamaki.
The Israelites, being hungry, God decided to feed them and he descended bread. That bread was just not a simple bread, you see. That bread had hidden things in it.
La manne cachée de le sang pour la pessimiste.
And the hidden thing is the gospel that God has introduced to us.
Le souci de Dieu était que malgré qu'on priait Dieu, malgré qu'on doit s'en mettre ensemble, tu n'es pas quitté. Dans la carte de la Bible,
and the worry of God, even though we were worshipping God, we were praising God, but there were songs that were hidden within the Bible. Nobody was aware of it. Because within the world we have physical music, we have music that's from the world, and we have music that comes from God Himself.
On n'avait pas compris. Pourtant, tout le monde ensemble, on devait pratiquer le vrai jeûne. Ok, le vrai jeûne ne consistait pas à charnel, mais le vrai jeûne, c'était le pratique du bien, de nourriture.
And we practiced different types of prayers, but without knowing that there was a true fasting that was inserted within the Bible that we had to follow. But all those food now, it was requested for a servant to bring it towards us. Reason why Isaiah prophesied, they is my servant,
mon élu,
my chosen,
à qui mon âme prend plaisir,
the one my heart is pleased with.
J'ai mis mon esprit sur lui.
I place my spirit within
him.
We worship God in many ways, but the worries of God was he must select someone that will represent him.
Mais son serviteur était à Koya, n'a mission encore pour
But when the servant comes, he's going to come with one mission. What is the mission? The Spirit of God to dwell within him. Now, in the spirit we are living in, the servant has arrived or not?
Amen, Buddha.
Amen.
Amen, Papa.
Amen.
Serviteur, ne pas que tu zali. Aïe, toi, aïe.
The servant did while we live in this time. The servant is here or not?
Amen, Papa.
Amen.
Amen, Buddha, your fille.
Amen.
Mais la serviteur, on s'en va la kaki. Son élu. Aïe, toi, aïe.
In this time, the servant of God, is here or not?
Parce que mille vas à convaincre, il y a une question de choix. Amen, Duna. Est-ce que ça y est?
Because most of you are not convinced when you come to the word of God, you ask yourself questions, is it him or not? And others have asked the questions, is it servant him exactly? Now in order for you to confirm if the servant is the truthful one, you need to see the characteristics that God has placed within him. The first thing the people from the world prophesy. In order for us to understand that the servant is within us, the world sang a song or composed a song. When the Lord will come to gather his believers, trumpet is on a play.
Amen.
Do we know that song? So most of us sing the song with ignorance. We never knew that there was a prophecy on its own. So the question is, has the trumpet played or not?
Amen. On n'avait pas compris que le kélo que Dieu cherchait, la septième trompette, il y a émis dans Zembu, la carte de la Bible, il y avait la septième trompette. Septième trompette, tant que les serviteurs sont loyés, n'a pas besoin de l'oyembo, pour que vous puissiez le mouvement. Amen, les bouddhas.
And the trumpet, which is the seventh trumpet that is played, people were expecting a different trumpet to play, but this is the seventh trumpet that we've seen in this church that has played.
Esaïe a prophétisé, a dit voici mon serviteur, mon élu, c'est une élection ensemble qu'on a fournie. Yamo Saint-Esprit continue, a dit lorsqu'il viendra, à convaincre mon fils concernant le péché. Yamo to sembla qui, mais ton comprenant qui était que le péché aujourd'hui existait. Or que le péché aujourd'hui est un zéro serviteur ouana.
Et toi, Isaiah, il dit, this is the saving that my heart is pleased with, and this person is on account and convince us with regards to the sin.
Amen, Buddha.
Amen.
Yamo ebo kanisa ona loyembo abi mon serviteur prospérera. Il s'élèvera, il se verra encore plus haut. Abi devant les serviteurs là, les rois fermeront les bouches. Amen, Buddha.
That's why the servant is going to be above each and every servant. He's going to prosper. He's going to be at the top.
Abi devant les serviteurs là, devant lui, même par roi, wakanga minoko. Ils attendront. Amen.
He says they will hear what they've never heard, and before kings is going to be above all of them.
Amen.
Through the servant, kings won't have a word to say in front of him. The reason why last week we saw there were kings in the stadium, but they had no words in front of the men of God.
On a une tente à cette étincelle, avec une bassin à lui, bâton à mon égard, une statue là, bâton à mon égard. Il y a église, mon corps, tombé sans publicité. Amen, Bouddha.
And I have a sibling that lives overseas called me and asked, those people that were that filled the stadium, are they fellowshipping in the same church?
South Africa, Johannesburg, Pretoria, Bakongo, Angola, Sheep, Abi Amen, Buddha.
She went further and asked question as they were broadcasting images from different countries. Are all those people following the same person? Now the following day, a certain pastor decided to try as well. He tried on a Friday, did you say?
Jésus a dit, nourriture les avec des amis de Bouddha.
And then the people asked why no one went there, and the answer is there was no food.
Ces serviteurs là, c'est l'image du prophète que le Paul Dominique.
The servant is the image of the man of God, the prophet called the Paul Dominique.
Il y a des serviteurs au matin qui ont prophétisé. Qui est donc ces serviteurs là? Qu'est-ce que Zali répond de ses amis? C'est le prophète que le Paul Dominique. Amen, Bouddha.
And the question we read earlier on from the introduction of the preaching, that question was asked, and the answer is the man of God, the prophet.
Amen. Ce que tu as établi sur ces gens, les ayolangai, ne t'os a pas tonaye, au colaponie, pendant cela naye, tous mes nourriture vers le soir, n'étant combinable. Amen, Bouddha.
That God has established for him to serve his nation. The nation is us who are seated here, and he's going to serve us the food in the convenient time.
Pour nous comprendre le temps, chaque au confirmant, on a pour le chapitre 3, verset 20, Abis, je viendrai pour souper avec vous. La, le souper est dans la pourquoi, Batou Basiba Lembi, na troisième temps, de mener serviteur en moyen, aïe dans nourriture naïe. Cette nourriture, toutes les révélations de Dieu, on a quatre mises à qui cachées, qu'on a appelé ça mon azéra naïe. Maintenant, qu'est-ce que c'est que le bagatel mounion sort? L'Iwananza, mais on a deux choses. Toi, on a connaissance. Et puis toi, la reconnaissance. La connaissance est dans la prophète qu'on est. Mais dans la reconnaissance, et c'est la mission de son. Tout le monde a mis des mains. Tout le monde a servi des rois. Amen.
Basically, we have two elements, the gratefulness and the knowledge. The knowledge is what we are acquiring from the man of God. And when it's only remains to us to thank him back in return. Discover things that were hidden in the Bible. We have sang the new song, we've sang the seventh trumpet, and the man is on his way to the Republic of SA. All we ask for you is just for you to be thankful.
Seventh trumpet.
La septième trompette.
Please just be attentive because there's a message that needs to be paused so that everyone can listen in peace.
Je le vois, cette scène, ce que ça a mis, les années, et c'est quand même tout côté.
We are from the Holy Communion, in the Word of God, every time we celebrate the Holy Communion, it's like we enter the New Year.
Dimanche passé, de tout côté de 2001, 24.
So basically, last week Sunday, we were asking.
2024.
And the Holy Communion is an event that's very spiritual.
It's an event that
comes to repay each and every one of you according to the way you have led yourself.
Dimanche passé, spirituellement, maintenant, mon temps est salaire naïe.
Last week Sunday, spiritually speaking, each and every one received their salary.
Avoir un ici là, au moins dans les bonnes années, aux Oaki.
Before the year ends, you see the outcomes of your
amen.
Whatever you receive.
So, tambola ki malamu,
remonte à moi. if you let yourself in a good way, you will receive it.
So tambola ki pe mabe, onza promo na pe kikamo.
And if you let yourself in the wrong way, you will also see the outcomes.
Nango, Eglise eterna toujours to salama la mumiki paske bolamu e polarate.
That's why in the church we always preach good deeds, because the good deeds never go to pass. The good deeds stays.
Amen.
Amen.
Même n'ayez pas posé question que le roman qui va mela, bon mela, ma boba mela qui te non mela te. Qu'on a examen de conscience.
Just the way the question was asked earlier on, the men of God allowed everyone to eat the body of Christ. Now the thing is, you eating the body of Christ, you not eating. What is requested or what is most important is the examine of your conscience. And others refused to eat the body of Christ because they don't want problems. Please let's be attentive, because there's a message that needs to be passed so that everyone can listen in peace.
To 17. Et là, bah, c'est ce qui est ça la nuit. Les années, et c'est un dire tout côté.
We are from the Holy Communion. In the will of God, every time we celebrate the Holy Communion, it's like we enter the new year.
Dimanche passé, de tout côté de
2024. So basically, last week Sunday, it was us entering 2024.
Saint-Saëns is a God. Événement encore trop très spirituel.
And the Holy Communion is an event that's very spiritual.
It's an événement au colo ayaka bufuta moto na moto na ibonza na ye nenge.
Other people that refuse to eat the body of Christ may not judge him. Maybe they know by themselves that they never let themselves well, or just others who are just ready to drink it. And there's other people that drink just because of people drinking, or because they feel like everyone was drinking, I should drink as well. All children of the Word of God, the saints and the believers, we all received our rewards on that specific day. Now look at the way the year is going towards the end and ask yourself a question, how are you going to conclude it?
Il n'y a rien de nouveau sur ce nom qui vole.
There's nothing new on this world.
Mais dans la maintenant.
Now look at yourself.
Façon ni nous, mais la vie nous maintenant.
How are you going to lead your life now?
Façon ni nous pour ajuster la vie dans le monde.
How are you going to adjust your life?
Ni ni pour eux qui l'église a été.
What have you not heard?
Ni pour eux.
What have you not seen in this church? What are you expecting to hear? What are you expecting to see?
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
The way the Lord was addressing the issue, right? With what you've seen in the desert, with what you've heard in the desert, what do you want me to do? What more do you want me to do? What type of a strong heart the Israelites had?
Amen.
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 And we saw, we all read how the Red Sea was split into two. That's us reading, but now let's imagine it, if it's happening in reality. How does it look? And you just put yourself in that moment, you experiencing a sea being divided into two halves and actually leaving a road in between.
Amen.
And you are able to cross the sea, and then you hit the stick on the ground, the sea closes back, you are able to witness the event. And arrived to the promised land. How many entered the promised land?
Maybe not
2.
Karabatu.
Just 2 people. How many were they in their journey?
Amen.
Just look at the population there were there. Only 2 people were able to enter. And the amount of miracles that happened in the process. Same way in the word of God. Look at the amount of people in the stadium. Whether being inside and outside. Even outside the
countries.
Look at
the Belgique.
Look at the nation of South Africa, Angola, and so forth. And the question is, how many people are going to inherit the kingdom? And it was first the Israelite, but now it's the time of the word of God. According to you,
Israel is going to
the Israel only entered 2, and in this time, can the numbers increase? Because there was also a lot. So in the word of God, can the numbers increase? And this church, it's very good to be within, it's very good to participate, but towards the end, it becomes scary. The word of God is represented as someone calling for people to enter the taxi.
Bakot.
And people are entering.
Bakot. Bakay ti 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 bakumpe na matete. Yebo mobile ni matete. Bato bakota ki batike na matete. Yes, I need. As a minister.
And you.
Tozo bile na bakota ni bola mo buko eske.
And you notice it when you're in a bus, and the bus is assigned to go to a certain destination, but you'll notice along the way these people dropping off in the way. And it's the same way here in the word of God.
Amen.
Amen.
The moment that we are approaching is a moment for you to sit down and look at yourself, ask yourself questions. Where I am going, what am I doing, what have I captured, or what have I not captured?
Deux
we've had everything.
L'homme de Dieu a expliqué les nuances.
The man of God has explained everything.
A formé les nuances.
He's opened everything.
Attends, on va te poser mon ami susté.
Nothing's here.
Donc vous prenez le salaire de l'eau.
We're living the works of the will of God.
Alors, clé église où il y a un amour, 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 amour est déterminé de le commencement église tina les l'eau. Pendant que nous vous mesurez, vous lui mouillez le vêtement à car.
And the word of God's main key message was love. And the question you need to ask yourself is, ever since they've been preaching about love, how much percentage of love do I have so far?
Amen. Façon ni ni skola oki utamala. Façon le lengi ni maintenant la kui ko s'afficher na vis-à-vis ya oki. Na vis-à-vis du monde, na vis-à-vis même de Yahweh, parce que c'est le rôle. Les locaux ni na zawe, la qui position dans la nicole on a négé.
Now the question needs to be asked as well is how should I portray myself out there? How should I portray myself wherever I find myself? Am I dying now? And what position am I going to find myself in?
Amen. Et tout le monde s'arrête. C'est le contraire, mais moi, je suis venu à 35 ans, 33 ans. Tu vas, tu voulais guider.
Et en most cases.
Voilà, j'ai la 1020. Amen, Bouddha.
In most cases, we need to bear in mind that some people think that the way we put our feet here in the Word of God, that we have a long lifetime span. And it's actually the opposite, because the people that are able to acquire the message before are the ones to leave. For an example, we'll give an example of Christ. He is the Son of God Himself, but He never spent so much time in this world. He just spent 33 years in this world. But since He was the child of God, He was supposed to have a longer lifespan, but it was not the case.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Mais peut-être nous avons fait un peu de temps, nous avons fait un peu de temps. Nous avons fait un peu de temps, nous avons fait un peu de temps. Nous avons très long dans le temps de ma mère. Nous avons fait très long dans le temps de ma mère. Pour avoir cette chance et avoir changé. Mais ce qui est le temps de ma soeur, nous avons fait un peu de temps à ma mère. Moi qui venais pas voir ta tante, mais dans mon kilo, mon kilo, ils ont un bisset, mon même bisset, mon mot. Et puis ça a dit
tout
bas.
Reason why you notice God is very patient with people that are committing evil. Reason why is he patient? So these people can have time to convert. And you who's being righteous, it's easy for you to go. And God wouldn't want to see you here in this world for such a long time, because it's very painful for you to be here, because this world brings happiness, but that happiness does not result to anything.
Amen, Buddha.
Amen.
Reason we need to be wise.
Matthew, tell me.
The preaching has been preached. Whoever's understood, understand.
Nzala.
Hunger.
Emukili.
The world.
Nagi nzala.
The world was hungry.
Ekola bomagi mukili nzala.
God kept the world hungry.
Juni lisumu yose ana mukili.
And when will the sin come to an end in this world?
Ese lisumu peko yose.
Can the sin also
finish?
According to you guys.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen, Bouddha.
Amen.
Le sumu est aussi un homme qui est 10 jours. Au moment du bon, mystère est là. Nous sommes tous les bons. Tu y as à côté de la toilette. Oh, tu vendais les gens à toilette dans la toilette. Jour, quand on se réussit à la toilette,
And the scene, a scene is basically referred as a stomach. You see everything we find in the stomach. It's basically waste. So the scene is the same thing. The moment you're going to have everything on the stomach, the scene is going to end in the soul. It's a mystery. Now all the waste in the body, does it end? And sin came through food or to eat. Why? The sin is dwelled in food. And why? It's a mystery that's very profound and it's hidden.
Amen.
Amen.
Peut-être conférence, dès tout ça, le siège de l'Ocapé, je me suis conférencé et ça le manan.
Maybe the day we're gonna have a conference, as it happens, the headquarters, we're gonna seek also for one here in Yobo.
Amen.
Amen.
Is it bad?
Il y a trop de ça la conférence à.
This time we're gonna have our conference here.
Mais si j'ai aux à la carte, on trouve bien.
But the subject will be based on what you said.
Le mystère du péché.
The mystery of sin.
Dans d'autres, nous sommes vivants dans deux places.
In the body, sin dwells in two places.
Awa.
Your stomach.
Et puis, dans ma pays.
And your eyes.
Mystère, péché, vanille, dans le mystère.
The mystery of sin dwells in the eyes.
Et vanille, dans le ventre.
And in the stomach as well.
Mais il faut que je trouve ça la conférence. Awa.
But they hope that they're going to have a conference here.
Est-ce que tu comprends, hein?
C'est
bon. Adam et Eve. Après avoir beaucoup fait, tant que quelqu'un va lier, mais le monde s'aime, est-ce que ça va faire?
Adam and Eve, just after they've eaten the fruit that was forbidden, their eyes was open, and this is where the mystery dwells.
So ils ont passé la chaîne, ils ont passé la chaîne pour coller à inspirer par l'Israël. Ils ont pas chaîné, mais coller à la chaîne pour ne pas chaîner, n'a plus le coup et coller à la chaîne pour nous aider à fouter. Mais ça, c'est quoi la bombe?
And God has
said
that the fasting is not only for part to enter the stomach, but it is a mystery that a key mystery that God kept in something that will open up the next
Amen.
Time to come.
Amen. Water.
Amen.
Est-ce que vous comprenez?
C'est bon.
Tu comprends, hein?
C'est bon.
Tu comprends où bien bien jouer la conférence.
We understand it the day of a conference.
Mais les autres au moins habitent.
Today we're here to visit you.
Parce que
because the beginning is coming.
Prophet Azoya.
The prophet is on his way.
Na South Africa.
He's on his way in SA.
Amen.
Amen.
Quelque part, tu as été prêt. Quelque part, tu as été prêt.
Somehow it feels like we're ready, and somehow it feels like we're not ready.
Amen.
Amen.
Ah, vous recevez le solo maintenant et Afrique du Sud. Marie, tu peux vous filmer.